Hello there once again. If you're just tuning in, you're watching the weekend show. And right now we're going to go take a look at Dasman Diabetes Institute. They recently had a special day where they were marking World Diabetes Day. Many people attended this great event, and let's now go take a look at this report, and they'll be back with more. Stay tuned.
Marking World Diabetes Day, Dasman Diabetes Institute recently organized an open day filled with informative and fun-filled activities under the theme, I Decided to Change. The theme was perfectly executed in many educational workshops where cordial professionals briefed visitors on different health topics and lifestyles.
Pharmacotherapy services here at the Dasman Diabetes Institute. And of course, we're here today celebrating a patient conference and World Diabetes Day, really trying to encourage the public to join us, to ask questions about diabetes, and to become more aware. And specifically, a program that we've developed in the department to help you out there as patients is called the Diabetes Kuwait Resource Center. This is our brochure. What the program entails is an ability for you to call us at the number 222-6000 to ask questions about diabetes. So if you've gone to your doctor and he's prescribed a lot of medications, or you've just been diagnosed with diabetes and you don't know what to do, you can call this number and speak to a healthcare professional that's an expert in this area to answer your questions. Also, what we do is we run a lot of educational programs. So we have a program called Diabetes and Your Feet, Diabetes and Your Eyes, Diabetes and Hypertension or High Blood Pressure, a program called My Medications and My Life. And these programs have been very helpful for patients because they can come to Dasman, even though they're not patients at Dasman. They can interact with other patients, they can learn about their disease state, and they can benefit each other as well in a group setting. And we have a lot of educational publications and a monthly newsletter, so we're really trying to help the people of Kuwait that have diabetes, that, you know, perhaps have a physician but don't have any other support.
First of all, you know, I'd like to start off with by thanking Dasman Diabetes Center for hosting such a beautiful, you know, event for all the people, you know, the public, you know, for the elderly, for the kids to attend such an event. You know, keeping in mind that, you know, the amount of diabetes is increasing, you know, tremendously here in Kuwait. So for me being here, you know, I'd like to always show my support towards the center as well as my support to the people and how we can actually fight the diabetes.
What we have going on today is Diabetes Day and a patient conference. People with diabetes, along with other people who are concerned about their health come in to talk to doctors, do blood tests, they get their BMI checked. They ask the experts at the different booths. We also have workshops going on. We have two presentations going on. And it's really mainly about how to take care of your health, how to improve your health, and how to prevent diabetes and other chronic diseases. For us here, we are at the fitness center. With the fitness center, what we encourage people is to work out every day. All adults are supposed to work out at least 5 times a week. We're supposed to do a minimum of 30 minutes a day of an aerobic workout that gets your heart beating faster and your breathing going faster. And we're really also supposed to add a couple of times a week strengthening exercises to strengthen your muscles and to help you maintain your weight or decrease your weight if you need to take care of that. As well, we also tell people you need to stretch. Every time you exercise, you need to stretch. So this is really the main advice. We have a fitness center here. We encourage people to join our fitness center if they have any health problems that they're concerned about, because we have doctors that can take care of them. We do test their blood sugar before and after they work out. We test their blood pressure and all of that. And we make sure that everything is medically under control before they even start to exercise.
Dr. Mohammed Abdul Wahab, Director of the Clinical Skills Center at Dasman Diabetes Institute. Our center is basically one of the departments in the Dasman Diabetes Institute. We specialize in providing training for healthcare providers, students, medical students, doctors, nurses, and also the public and diabetic patients in different skills that they need to live their daily lives, basically. One of the skills or one of the courses we offer and we encourage all the public to take is basically the basic life support or the first aid. And we're actually an accredited center by the American Heart Association. So all instructors are basically, we're trained in the U.S. or actually did some training in an accredited center. And we have courses available weekly, about 2 to 3 courses weekly open to the public and they can register. Some of the other courses that we provide is for diabetic patients. It's how to inject and how to use the insulin pen and how to use that. And we use different modules and different dummies and different real-life simulators to actually train them and have a feeling of how to do it in the correct way and position. All our courses are up to date, and actually they've been trained by qualified instructors, either doctors or senior nurses. And so far we've trained a high number of patients and a large number of students. We usually train about 100 participants a week.